5 tips for growing herbs successfully. Make sure they're in the right spot. Make sure that you cut them back after flowering. Make sure that if they are not able to stand up to frost, that you put them in a pot and put them in somewhere sheltered. And make sure that if they start to look unhappy because the soil is too heavy, that you'll add some grit to them so that they have free draining soil. And make sure you don't grow a herb that really likes the sun in a very shady spot.